बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। मैं मुफ्ती तारिक मसूद इस वक्त आपसे मुखातिब हूँ और मैं जामियतुर रशीद के असातिज़ा के साथ, ये मौलाना बशीर साहब हैं, मौलाना अफजल साहब हैं, कुलियतुश शरिया के हमारे शागिर्द भी हैं और इंजीनियर भी हैं माशाल्लाह। और चित्राल में हमारे जो मेज़बान थे क्या हैं अभी भी, मौलाना आसिफ साहब। आपके गाँव का नाम क्या है?
दमून।
यहाँ हम ठहरे हुए थे तो यहाँ चित्राल से हम कैलाश जा रहे थे तो रास्ते में हमें ये गेस्ट हाउस में एक अंग्रेज मिले हैं। और ये गेस्ट हाउस किसका है जल्दी से बता
दें? मेरे मामू के घर,
इनके मामू का है। क्या नाम है उनका?
हिलाल अहमद के नाम से मशहूर है।
अच्छा, उनका ये गेस्ट हाउस है तो यहाँ एक अंग्रेज ठहरा हुआ है 1.5 महीने से।
स्पेनिश है।
इनको इंग्लिश भी ज्यादा अच्छी नहीं आती और ये काफी टाइम से। व्हाट्स योर नेम सर?
माय नेम इज रोबर्टो।
रोबर्टो
शास्त्री।
Roberto, please introduce yourself, please.
ये पहले मैं थोड़ा सा इनका तारुफ करवा दूं ना। ये पैदल सफर पे निकले हुए हैं काफी अरसे से, कई ममालिक का ये पैदल वॉकिंग पैदल सफर करके ये पाकिस्तान पहुंचे हैं। ये कुत्ता इन्होंने इंडिया से खरीदा है। इंडिया से? फ्रॉम इंडिया, राजस्थान इंडिया से ये कुत्ता इनके साथ है और एक और कुत्ता इनके साथ, वो अमेरिका से लेकर आए अपने साथ। दो कुत्तों के साथ ये पैदल सफर कर रहे हैं। और कितने कितने कंट्री आपने?
I'm from Spain. How many
countries you have visited and traveled so far, Mr. Roberto?
In this trip, we crossed Europe, then Turkey.
All Europe
through in the south part of Europe.
South part of Europe.
And then Turkey, Georgia, Armenia, Iran, Pakistan, India, and now came back. Now we're coming back.
Acha.
Also
by
land.
Yes. Roberto, how long you have stayed here at Chitral?
In Chitral, I spend most of my time in Pakistan. I think it's 1 month now.
एक महीने से चित्राल में।
Yeah, I'm really enjoying here, all in KPK especially.
रमजान आपने इधर ही गुजारा?
Yeah, the end of Ramadan I was here. The beginning of Ramadan I was in Lahore.
In Lahore.
Then also in Peshawar and Islamabad, in different parts of the country.
Peshawar भी गए?
Yes, you have visited Peshawar also.
Yeah.
What's
your chapli kebab खाया?
Yes, have you eaten chapli kebab there? What's your overall experience about Pakistan, its culture, its food, hospitality and etc.?
What can I say, man? I'm so happy. I'm really enjoying my time here. I think the people, the most hospitable in the world, along with Iran, I would say, both countries. I can't choose. Both countries are super hospitable. Very welcoming. They love foreigners, I think, especially. I'm really enjoying everywhere I'm going in Pakistan. I have to visit your city also, Karachi, unseen, but now it's very hot. Maybe next time, inshallah.
Karachi mein inse baar baar humne pucha, keh rahe hain bahut shadid garmi hai. Humne kaha Lahore se zyada garmi to nahi hai Karachi mein yaar.
And what's about the Pakistani food and culture?
Also very tasty. I tried many different foods.
Like rice, chawal, yeah.
Here they call it
biryani
also.
Yeah.
The kebab in Peshawar.
Kebab. Peshawari kebab is the best. The chapli kebab.
Here in the Chitral, they eat in the Ramadan time in Iftari, they eat the kali, which is a soup, very tasty soup. And I don't know, many kinds of foods.
What's your age?
My age is 31.
31, young mashallah.
Yeah. What's your profession, Mr. Roberto, and your academic background?
So at the beginning, I'm originally a biologist.
Yeah, fine.
I studied biology, then I specialized in neurobiology and genetics.
Yeah.
But I started traveling like 6-7 years ago and really like it, what it means, not getting to know different cultures all over the world. So now I'm consider myself more like a traveler and I'm making some money with photo and writing articles and all. And on social media also, and this is what I'm doing now. So yeah, this is not a proper job, but this is how I'm making some money to keep going on the way on the road.
Okay. अच्छा, इनसे पूछो कि आपको दुनिया में इतनी सारी कौमों से आपका वास्ता पड़ा है तो अच्छे लोग कौन से लगे आपको?
You have visited the most parts of the world. What's your opinion that the beautiful about the beautiful beautiful people of the world.
Beautiful not, but nice people.
Yeah, they're nice, they're most friendly.
Yeah.
I love everywhere I've been. This is true. That's, I think that's why I'm keep traveling for so long, because of the people. The best memories you have when you finish a trip, when you come back home, is the people. You remember, this is what you remember the most. All over the world, I find amazing people. But if I have to choose, very difficult to choose, but in particular, I think in this trip, Turkey, Iran, and Pakistan is my favorite.
Yes, fine.
But, yeah.
Are you married?
No, I'm single. I have a girlfriend, but I'm not married.
Okay.
In my culture, it's
fine. Four shadiyon wali kitab denge.
In my culture, it's not haram.
Okay. My culture is not.
It's not haram. मेरे culture में ये haram नहीं है.
Okay. But in our culture, this is illegal.
It's different. It's
Islam. Gives you permission for marriage, do you know?
Yeah,
but
I know.
Not girlfriend.
It depends on the country also. Like in Turkey, I think in Turkey they only can marry one time.
Okay.
And in Iran also, but I think it depends on the country.
Yeah.
Okay. तो मैं थोड़ा सा इस इलाके का भी तारुफ करवा दूँ. कोई पाकिस्तानियों के लिए, do you have any message for our people in Pakistan?
I have a message, first of all, for other travelers. Please come to Pakistan, because this country is amazing. You can find the best people, and it's so beautiful. We don't know about this, and unfortunately, many media all over the world, they are making this country like it's dangerous, and I don't feel dangerous.
Thank you
at all.
Good. Pakistani peoples, are they terrorists?
Okay. So my message to other people all over the different countries, please come to Pakistan, because this country is so beautiful, and especially the people. It's not dangerous at all. I know the media is making
thank you
bad
much.
Job about this country, but I don't feel, and I feel very safe. Please come here.
Dekho bhai, Pakistaniyon ke bare mein kham hai, duniya mein mashhoor kiya hua hai, dangerous country hai, dehshatgard hai. Gora yahan mashallah 1.5 mahine se hai, Spanish hai ye, aur 1.5 mahine se hai yahan pe, aur itni main inse personally bhi maine inse gupshup lagayi hai. ये बहुत तारीफ कर रहे हैं कि यहाँ के लोग बड़े मेहमान नवाज हैं. इतना दूर ना जाएं कि मेरी आवाज़ ही ना जाए ना. ये बड़े मेहमान नवाज लोग हैं और बहुत अच्छे लोग हैं और तारीफें ही कर रहे हैं. लाहौर भी ये चक्कर लगा कर आए हैं, पिशावर में चपली कबाब खा कर आए हैं, माशाल्लाह हर जगह से घूम फिर कर आए हैं. कराची इसलिए नहीं जा रहे, गर्मी बहुत है. तो मैं भी इनका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ. अ लॉट ऑफ थैंक्स फॉर यू, एंड आई विल इनवाइट यू इन कराची इंशाल्लाह, टू विजिट कराची इंशाल्लाह, एंड यू विल हैव टू कम. Yeah, in our
I'll
city
try.
In winter.
Okay,
thank
and
you.
And I have one message for Pakistani also people. Don't be scared of dogs. I know many people are scared of dogs, but they are amazing. It's the best thing in the world. So don't be afraid.
क्या कह रहे हैं?
ये कह रहे हैं मेरे कुत्तों से ना डरे ये लोग.
नहीं नहीं कुत्ते इनके कुछ नहीं कह रहे हमें. जज़ाकुमुल्लाह. थैंक यू वेरी मच.